Feet together, toes are touching, and bow, yoi, cross, step, chamber, and down. Perfect. We're going to start with our center punch first. One hand in the chamber, one hand straight out in front of me. Every time I count, you're going to punch strong, loud ki. And each.
Yay!
Make sure you're punching right to the middle and your feet don't move. Knee.
Yay!
Good shoulders. Make sure your shoulders are square when you do those punches. Sun.
Yay! Yay!
She.
Yay!
And go.
Yay!
Excellent. The next basic that we're going to do is a high block. High block. So relax for a second. With our high block, a couple things that we need to remember is whichever hand's in front, that's the arm we're going to use to block over our head. Now, you can see that my wrist is straight and my fingers are pointing out. Also, I don't want my hand to touch my head. I want it over my head so I can block whatever's coming at me. So I'm going to show you one time. Cross, whichever hand's in front, out. Wrist is straight, fingers are pointed out. Are y'all ready? Cross. Okay, super strong, loud ki. You have to remember which hand is in front. The hand that's in front is the one that's gonna start. And each.
Yay!
Good, check your wrist. Good, point that wrist, fingers out. Excellent, cross. Let's try your other one now. Try your other arm. Good, knee.
Yay!
Cross. Sun.
Yay!
Good, fix that wrist. Fix that wrist. Good, cross. Sheet.
Yay!
Last one, cross, and go.
Yay!
Excellent, feet together, and bow. That wasn't so hard, was it? No. Okay, next one's our fun one, the one that Miss Carolyn loves to do, double palm. So the first thing we need to do is do what? Get in our fighting stance. Good, so we're pointed to the side, our body's pointed to the side, our hands are up by our face. Now, if Anne-Marie's gonna hit Miss Carolyn, just watch what she's gonna do. She's gonna take her front hand right to my nose, and she's gonna follow with her backhand right to my nose. So you see how her hips turn? So every time she does this strike, her hips are turning in order to hit her target. So make sure you're in that fighting stance. Your front, good. Get those hands, get those hands, get those hands. Hands are up, and each.
Yay, yay.
Good, strong. Fingers are together, don't split your fingers up. Knee.
Yay, yay.
Good, all the way, all the way. One, two, as hard as you can. Sun.
Yay, yay.
Good. She.
Yay, yay.
Good. And go.
Yay, yay, yay.
Good. Back to Yoi. Show me you're correct, Yoi. Excellent. Feet together. And bow. So those are the hand techniques that we're going to do today. That's it for hand techniques.